What is up, everybody? Mega Bro here, brother to the ever so popular Proto Bro, bringing you another stream. First off, I'd like to start by saying feels like forever since I've been streaming. Been out of town, so my schedule is Monday, Wednesday, Friday for trying to stream. But since I had to be out of town for work, I am going to do a Thursday, which is tonight, Friday, and Saturday night stream to make up for those 3 days for you to check out some stuff. First, I'd like to say, if you'd like up-to-date stuff on what we're doing, when videos get released, when I'm going to be going live, if I'm going to be out of town, if I'm not going to be able to make it, follow us on Twitter at twitter.com/AoEbros. We'll be posting updates there. Just the easiest way to keep up to date on things. If you guys enjoy the content that we're making, hit the like button, leave a comment, hit the subscribe button. We appreciate all the support that you guys give, and we love to answer questions. We're all about that. So tonight we're going to be taking a look at a early access MMO by the name of The Exiled. It just released from Steam Greenlight. I've been following this one for a little bit, so we're going to be checking that out. And we're also going to be starting the Wind Waker HD. I now have a capture card for my computer, so I can start bringing a couple console games. I've got to fix my PS4, which I haven't quite got figured out yet. But I have been looking forward to playing the Wind Waker, and with the Breath of the Wild coming out very soon, I'd like to maybe try and get through the Wind Waker. I doubt I'll be able to do it by the time Breath of the Wild comes out, but we'll see. So, welcome, and that's what's going to go on tonight. We'll probably spend about an hour with the Exiled. I'm going to go ahead and get that fired up now. And then from there, we'll move into playing some getting started with The Wind Waker, which I have actually never played. When that game was first released, I was on the very... I was on board with everybody like, this looks like garbage, a little new style. And I'm completely wrong on that. The game looks great, especially the HD version. So, so I was wrong. Now, The Exiled is a 7-day free trial. It says free on the store's page, but it is not fully free. After 7 days, you have to pay $19.99 to continue. So please be aware of that. It's not explicitly stated, so I am stating it now. But 7 days is enough to check it out, see if you like it, see if you want to pay $20 for it. Maybe this video will move you either way. I have not played it at all yet. This is my first go at it. So we'll be learning together. Together. Always together. Those aren't the words. Alright, here we go. Oh, well. First of all, let me sign up. Verify my account. Give me just a moment here. So I'm looking forward to trying this game out. I've been following it for a while on Steam Greenlight. It's an open world MMO PvP, full PvP, full loot. Says no grinding. I'm a PvP buff. I enjoy it very much. If my email would refresh, it would be very nice. Try this a different way. Cool. All right, looks like I'm verified. Let's pop this back up. Where are you? All right. Enter your character name. We'll go with Grizzly. Friendly. So this is a purely visual setting. Picking any of the two options will not restrict your PvP or PvE. You can still attack other players, but if you do so, you'll be flagged as neutral. I'm neutral. I'm not looking for a clan right now. I just want to get started. So down here, Grizzly 113, the rookie. I don't have any, there's challenges. Okay. Complete challenges to gain fame as you rise in rank to unlock new customization options for your profile picture. Okay. There also are some different tiers to what you can get. How do I exit out of that? Oh, I guess you don't. As far as what you want to purchase. Now, the cheapest tier is $19.99. It looks like you get a couple extra things if you get the other tier packages. Some increase, like, your skill gains, or I'm not sure if it's your skill gains or fame gains. Seeing as I haven't played this before, I'm not entirely sure if that will be kind of a pay-to-win type situation or not. But we shall see. And also does seasons, it looks like. Oh, I didn't create my character. Neutral, show nothing, create character. Alright, let's see what kind of customization options I got going on here. Whoa, okay. I'm bound here. WASD to move. Look around with mouse. Left button to attack. Huzzah! Huzzah! Yeah! Looks like Z is like a teleport. That's really disorienting when you gotta scroll down. If you wanna hover over your stuff. Okay, left mouse button to attack. Attack this wall. Bam. Right. Knock out the sympathetic jailer and loot the key by pressing space when hovering over it. Shabam. Alright. Loot all. Use the key with space to pass this gate. Ooh. Okay. Ah, okay. So this is elemental attacks. Q is a heal, it looks like. That's pretty cool. E. Looks like, ooh, I hurt myself. So there's friendly fire. That's pretty cool. Okay. Charge this is all. Nope. E. Bam. So it's like a dot type spell. Okay, looks like you can throw. Alright, cool. Let's try the scythe here. The Reaver's War Scythe deals damage in a white arc. Also pulls in enemies. Nice. Ah, that's cool. So this must be the Ropin. What's this? Gank. Channel to force a knockout player. Okay. Correct. E. Cool. Oops. Totem. The Ritualist Totem slows and poisons the enemy while healing friends over time. Okay, so it's like a shaman type. Why is my guy like see-through? Really weird looking. That's like a hot. Okay. Bow. Nice. So I wonder if you can use... Oh, you hold shift to target yourself. Okay. Spear and shield. Oh, that thing's got some range. Damn. Ah, man, I like being mages. Got a thing for mages. Press space, open the gate. Alright. Switch your armor to rogue. Okay, teleporting trickster. So it looks like your armor and your weapon defines what kind of abilities you get. Cool. What is that? Oh, okay. Oh, you gotta toggle that on and off. I use a lot of energy. Okay, Guardian Splint allows you to soak up damage and disrupt your enemies. Okay, so that's like a shield. I don't really see what this is. Pushes multiple. Okay. I wonder if this varies depending on what weapon you're using too. Assassin's leather armor makes you fast, agile, and invisible to other players. Nice. Okay. Is that invisibility? A buff that heals you for some. Okay. I like having a teleportation. It is nice having speed too, but I stick with this. I guess this is pretty standard. Defeat the jailer to continue. I should loot him. Nope, nothing there. Okay. First loot, materials, and carcasses and meteorites, and craft better gear at the workshop. Okay. A little disorienting, but maybe that gets a little bit better in time. For the cool. Okay, so it takes some time to actually loot. Pulsating egg. Defend from monsters. Control in time. Okay. Ooh. Oh. Guess I'm supposed to kill these before the timer runs out. Okay, so you move that as you're charging it. Be close. Nice. Alright. Alright, workshop. Craft. Craft a staff. Oh, you can rename it. That's cool. Oh, and you can give it like... Oh, that's pretty cool. You can give it different distributions of stats depending on if you have these different components. So that's cool. That's a little cool feature. Ability speed. I don't have any balance, but you can like... drop things down. Oh, that's a cool kind of system. I like that. Drop energy down just a tad. And then increase the cooldown speed. Can't go higher than that. Ability speed, total balance. Oh, is that hitting me? Oh, no. down here. So let's see. Energy down 5. Only gives me 2 points. But I can give myself a point there. Yeah, just to see. Nice. Okay. Got a robe. Health, determination, energy, ability speed, cooldown speed, physical resistance, mental resistance. It was doesn't tell you what determination does. Maybe that's like mental fortitude for like mesmerizes and stuff. If that's in the game. Well, let's get some more cooldown. I don't really. Man, it takes a lot of points for that, I guess. Let's craft that. Alright. Inventory, double click, double click. Okay. Okay, get sigils from monsters to learn new abilities at the dojo. Pigments and sigils. Oh, cool. So you get use this on a dojo to improve elementals and martialist abilities, and this is where you can learn. Okay. That's cool. Ability sigil, decoy. Okay. Does it tell me? Oh, Sharob, okay. That's pretty dope. I like the concepts so far. I will say that the reviews on here are mixed, or actually mostly negative right now. But recently the reviews have been fairly positive, but since it's free, I, you know, might as well check it out, give it a shot, see if I like it. Okay, so you can select what weapon and weapon set you're using. You can learn this. Oh, so you can only have abilities learned 22 of 24, 23 of 20. Oh, so you can only have so many abilities learned. Okay. Now, how do you unlock these? Okay, so slows down your target when damaging it. Burn one target. Gotta go with the slow, man. Oh, and then you can use these to improve the abilities. Okay, cool. I think maybe this might be something that'd be good for something. It's nice to have a heal. Well, I got 2 heals, actually, huh? And since I'm gonna be not joining a group, I think decoy will be my best bet here. So purple is gonna raise these abilities. And then down there it says your current rank 0, range 6.4. If I raise this up, doesn't give me. Okay, system pass through players. That's cool. Doesn't exactly tell me what I get for upping the rank. Let's do that for now, and then this is gonna be my magic bolt. Up ice rank here. Alright. So that's how we get new skills and abilities. Hope you can rebind keys. Can you rebind keys? Abilities, okay. Character. Oh, and drop chance. Cool.
So it tells you what chance you have to drop things and you die. I imagine the more you have stuff. Okay, so it looks like you can re... Can you rebind? Yeah, you can rebind things. Okay. Let's try this for a little bit and see how this works. Uh-oh. I will be right back. And of course I come back to right as I get logged out. Let's get back in here. Okay. Okay, so set up a secure private storage here. Okay. You can say you can store your loot safely. Use a tree on the left with space to bind yourself to the spot. Okay. Found here. Watch out, footsteps on the ground show that there are others who might be around, not friendly. Okay. You can hide in the bushes from players and monsters. Oh, that's cool. Alright. It's funny. Ah! Hold shift, target yourself. I didn't loot those guys. I wonder if they even had anything on them. No. So they're just part of this tutorial area. Right. Bush. Bush to bush to bush. I didn't see bushes. Uh-oh. Well, that's it. U.S. Zephyr. What other? Serenity. Okay. Let's just do Zephyr then. Why not? Clicker, defeat an arachnid, defeat a snatcher, defeat a jailer poacher. Okay. Wonder how big this map actually is. This is a donation drop. Let's see how many player? Player position, I thought it said how many players are logged in. Dojo. Okay, so red. ~200% experience. So let's see what we got here. Says H to toggle. Okay. wonder if these are objective markers. I like the graphics. I think it fits well. Oh, you run faster on pathways. Good to know. What's that? Hey, cool, you can like set up ambushes and whatnot. Is that a player? A clubber. XP. She's it straight off the body. I don't know what this thing is over here. Gives coordinates. Hey, okay. So this is like a grinding spot. Experience. I don't think I go through energy very quickly. Farm that. Oh, it hurt me though. Put you ahead 22% of all other players. Ability points spend. Okay, so I got more ability points to spend. Okay. Okay, so I can use that using the dojo or whatever with those points. It's like there's some like GG no re. Oh, is this somebody that's. Is this like a death stone? Oh, how do I get through here? Okay. I can actually hurt myself. How much of the map? This map is maybe a little small? Private storage in the middle of nowhere. Beat the jailer poacher. Okay, so sieges. Ooh, I just saw. Who's this dude? Where'd you go? Want a PvP? Wonder if he went hiding in the bushes or something. No mercy. A camp over here or something like that. Oh, here's a bind point. Newcomer oasis. Revenants. Decoy does like nothing. Bad revenant. Bad. Alright. Take that sucker out. Nice. Not leather, though. Why are those people just, like, camping the road or whatever? Caravan is embarked, okay. Claim. That's quite a bit of damage, at least. I gotta defend this for another 4 minutes. Hopefully something good out of it. So far, so good. See anybody else coming along here. Looks like there's a couple people that are fairly close though. Hey, what do you want? Friendly. Sure. This is my loot, sucker. It's like 3-star, 2-star. Greetings. Play friendly for now. Can't kill all these quick enough. That's a lot. Still gonna be quite a few of these things coming out, so I can't. Oh god. Oh, so many of them like exploded. I think I got it though. What do I get? A lot of guys running. I don't know if they're gonna come by and gank me and steal my loot. Use give myself some EX pay. What's this? Resource chest. Okay. I think I need to go back to the noob area. Like I can learn stuff here. Why is it not letting me? Maybe it's because I'm not bound here. Oh, this is their home point. Oh, what's going on? Oh. Okay. Ah, I got it. Interesting, you can siege their town. It looks like you can build towns and then siege them at certain times, so you gotta defend them. Rubber banding quite a bit. Let's fight! Let's do it! Let's go, let's go! I'm getting my butt whooped. I just healed him. That wasn't very smart. Bob and weave, bob and weave, bob and weave! That was pretty intense. What you got on you? Reaver. Orange pigment. Archer. Mental damage. That's more Reaver. Scythe. Ganked. That was a fun fight. Your loot is mine. I thought for sure I was gonna lose that. Settlement. Claim settlement. What's this? I guess you can claim settlements. Interesting. Requires clan. Okay, so if you have a clan, you can reclaim settlements. Oh, these are those revenants again. At least I got to do a little bit of PvP there. That was cool. Pretty intense fight, too. Okay, so you get XP from actually killing things, too. Looks like. I can see my XP going up. I'm not sure if I can, defeat the spawn point or not. It's like unnamed. Oh, jeez. Oh no. We like some AoE spells. Oh, looks like you can stick him on a wall here. Now, I wonder if it does more damage if you hit him inside the circle. This. Let's see what that is. A Breath of Tau region.
Okay.
Anything I can use spell-wise? Guardian, Split Mail. Okay. Really nothing that I can use so far. I think I'm gonna stick with Mage for a bit. I don't know what Determination does yet. Wonder what this guy's gonna drop. Well, he's mimicking my spells. Okay, so that did 103. Curious if I don't... Okay, so it's still 103, but let's see if I get him right in the circle. I just completely missed on that one. It's 91. 86. This guy's got some health. Doing that against that archer too. Whoop. Silly me. Come on, you gotta drop something good, right? Jesus. Yeah, it took forever. Sweet hot diggity. Arcanist. Okay. That's pretty cool. Now, like, can I destroy this nest? Oh, sweet. I can learn another spell now, too. Got another slot. So I think this is just a spawn point. Just gonna boogie out of here. I don't remember where I started at. But it looks like I have a teleport. And these went dead. Can you drop your inventory on the ground when used? So you drop your items. Okay, this is where I started down here. It's a little hard when you're getting constantly stuck on things. All right. So I learned some spells. Oh, it looks as I leveled up, you can learn more abilities. All right, so Earthquake, Aether Form, and Delayed Teleport. Okay. What do we got? Teleport you to a ground target after a delay. Mezzes everybody around you when you arrive. Oh, that's cool. Boost your determination. Okay, deals high damage around you by pushing targets away. Whew. I think this is gonna be good for now. Definitely Earthquake. You know, if I'm not gonna use these, I don't see the reason of... Jeez, that almost got me another level. I don't see the point of keeping that stuff here. I need yellow, so I need yellow for that, and I need purple for that. All I have is green. Okay, so I can just hit apply. Oops, did I not hit apply? Okay. The stash to like boxes don't line up. this is a crafting component. Can I craft anything? Oops. Ah! I teleported in the building. Plus one. Obsidian and flux. Oh, so you actually kind of need that for building items. Okay. Where do you get obsidian? Have any obsidian yet? I have wood. Okay, wood's good for that. So I need obsidian for my stuff. Alright, let's spend a little bit more time with this. That's the dude I killed earlier. It's over this way. Okay, I'm finding everybody else really quick. If not, we're gonna go ahead and switch over games. Create or join a clan. Defeat a revenant clubber. Craft a staff at the workshop. It's at level 5. 5 minutes. Put you ahead of 63% of all other players. Kind of interesting how it gives you that stat. I do enjoy the combat. I mean, the PvP fight was pretty intense. Seems like there's quite a bit of customizationable options. I forgot I have this earthquake ability. Let's see what that does. Damn. Pretty cool. 15 second cooldown. Long timer to shoot it off though. Wonder if I can move while I use it. I'll try it on the next mob here. Nope, can't move. I don't know how useful that's gonna be. Maybe in a team fight? I don't know. Can I heal this guy? Oh, I can. Cool. Can heal a corpse. Why not, right? Oh, I'm hurting that. Whoops. And I just healed that mob. So you can really screw yourself over. Like, I healed that guy when I was fighting him. And I'm hurting this corpse that I'm supposed to protect. Boom! That does a crap ton of damage though. Oh, things are actually dropping stuff. Oh nice, yellow is what I need to upgrade my stats. Alright, so I'll loot this. And after this we're gonna go ahead and head back. Okay, Regent used the workshop. Okay. Alright. Those are kind of like mini events. Ah! Rubber band sometimes. Transfer some stuff over here. up that ply. All right. Yeah, cool. So far, I kind of like it. Have to do some more checking out for sure.